Hey guys, welcome back to Crazy Kid TV. Today I'm going to be making lip gloss. And I've used some of this before, but I didn't make all of it. So let's go into the video. Okay, so we have three flavors. Flavor things. We have a strap chain, a bottle, lip gloss pouches, more flavors. This is the cup you make it in. This will have some stuff in it. With the spoon, I have that. And then I have the lip gloss shimmering base, which is like the gel. Another flavor. Another bottle. These two connect. And then this. Okay, so I'm gonna read the directions. For the flavors today, I'm gonna be doing vanilla dreams for this, and then cherry fizz for this. Okay. Now. Oh. So I'm gonna get two whole spoonfuls of this. Wait. No. Three spoonfuls of the lip of this. And then I'm gonna start out making the vanilla drink. So I'm gonna squirt 4 drops. Okay. Might need a little more drops. Actually, it's probably gonna mix with a blue raspberry because there is blue raspberry in here. Now I have more of it. Okay. Oh. I'll just add my blue raspberry. I'm gonna get vanilla raspberry. Okay, add in more. Okay, that's enough. Okay, this is what color of the lip gloss turned out to be. And try it. Let's make a cherry fizz. Let's do the same thing. Thank you. Okay. And then I'm gonna wipe this little gloss off. And put the other one on. Not too much. Please like and subscribe. Bye.